Hey friends, so we decided to stretch our green the most we could to just kind of pull it apart and pat it down. And now, if we decide we want to make it look like grass, we can still come back over it with this. Make a grassy little field. See? And then we have a ball left over of the green. See how soft it still is? The ball left over for the green, we can make leaves and stems, or we can make our grass thicker if we want, but it gives us lots of options of what we can do.